Welcome. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to import three-dimensional mesh from any 3D application, in my case from Autodesk's 3D Studio Max to DaVinci Resolve 16. So let's get started. As you can see, I already have an animation, which is something like a flag animation in 3D Studio Max. To export it, I will go to the File menu, Export, and I will hit Export. And then find a folder where to keep it or where to save it. Mine is this folder, and I will name the file, say flag animation. And instead of FBX, we will go with Alembic. So it's the third on the drop-down menu, the third option. Okay, hit save, and we will accept all the default settings and hit export. And now we are done with 3D Studio Max. Let's jump into DaVinci Resolve. As you can see, I'm in a new DaVinci Resolve project, and first of all, I will create a new composition. I will change the clip duration to 11 seconds. This is because my animation is as long. You can make your clip duration to your needs. Hit change, and now let's move to Fusion. There are two methods of importing an Alembic mesh or a 3D mesh to DaVinci Resolve Fusion. First method would be if we hit Control Space and look for an Alembic mesh 3D. It automatically opens the prompt dialog. Find where you saved your animation. Mine is here. And then what we need to do here, since we are working with 3D, we cannot just directly connect it to the media out. We need to add a 3D merge, then a 3D render. So Control Space, merge 3D, and then Control Space again and hit render 3D. We have to also zoom out. If you want to scale this animation, just select the Alembic mesh and Control Space, find Transform 3D node, and then in the scale option you can make it smaller and then zoom in. And if we play it, this is what we get. Now, to show the animation in the screen, we need to add a camera. Let's add the camera 3D node, and in the first image we need to move the camera out so that the animation is within the camera boundaries. And if we go and scale it down a little bit more, then move the camera again. And if we play it, and now to import the media, you can take any flag you want and then drop it here and then connect it to the Alembic mesh, and this is what we get. Now the problem, if we import the animation in this way, is as you can see, the bowl gets textured as well. I just want to have only the silk part of the flag, not the bowl, and this is what we can do if we use the second method of importing an Alembic mesh to DaVinci Resolve. Let me show you the second part. If we delete all of the nodes and start all over again. Now you go to Fusion, go to Import, and then select Alembic Scene. as you can see, DaVinci send us to the folder we have the animation, select the animation. Yeah, we can leave the resembling rate to 30 frames per second and hit OK. Now, you see we have three nodes. It's the cylinder, the rectangle, and the merge 3D. Let's add a render 3D node and connect it to the media out. We also need a transform 3D node just to scale down the animation, and we will also add the camera 3D. Select the camera and move it out. And now if we play the animation, this is what we get. If we want to remove any part of this animation, we can just go and delete the node. I want to delete the cylinder. As you can see, it is selected by clicking the cylinder node and hit delete. Now we are left with only the rectangle, which is the flag silk or flag animation. And now let's add the texture connected to the rectangle. And now we are left only with the flag animation. If we play it from the edit page, this is what we see. We have to wait for this line to turn all blue so that the rendering is finished. And if we play this part, okay guys, hopefully this will be of any use to you. You can check other DaVinci Resolve tutorials in my playlist up in the card. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next videos. Bye.